Remember the good old days?
Which good old days?
Oh, you know, yesterday, last week, back when the trees went up and down and the ground stayed under our feet.
Yep, those were the good days. Possums were possums and mammoths were mammoths. We should get some sleep.
Yeah, tomorrow's the day the vultures said we're all gonna die.
Until at last, Pooh fell fast asleep and began to dream.
Heffalumps and woozles, heffalumps and woozles, beware.
Sly.
They comes in buns and twozles, but if they so choozles, before your eyes you'll see them multiply.
Why?
They're extraordinary, so better be wary, because they come in every shape and size.
Sly.
If money's what you covet, you'll find that they love it, because they guzzle up the things you prize.
They're green, they're blue, they're white, they're round, they're square.
They tie themselves in coral knots.
They come in stripes.
Beware, beware, be a bear, beware, beware.
I told you not to drink before bed.
I didn't do this. At least not all of it.
What's
happening?
We overslept. We need to move.
What if we're the last creatures left alive? We'll have to repopulate the Earth!
How? Everyone's either a dude or our sister.
Oh, well, hi. Hi. Hey, Manny. Wow, what a night. You'll never guess what happened to me.
I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say you were sleepwalking.
Oh, no. I was kidnapped by a tribe of mini sloths.
That was gonna be my second guess.
And they worshipped me. I mean, sure, they tossed me into a flaming tar pit, but they worshipped me.
Sid, you were dreaming. Come on, the water's rising faster than we're moving.
I'm telling you, I was kidnapped. I was worshipped, and they... guys!
Oh, fine.